guess it's happening.
Given the space.
Boys, we need like, the loot in here, we need it.
There's like not much. Can we give you some?
Ah, boys, we need it all.
Alright guys, a quick mention for today's sponsor. That's right, you all know what I'm about to conjure. Raid Shadow Legends coming in hot. Thought I'd remind you all in case you forgot. This month we're looking at factions. So here they are, here's the attractions. Orcs, dwarves, undead hordes, elves, lizardmen, and so much more. For me personally, I like a good orc. They're tough, menacing, and don't like to talk. Gaelic is my main, that is no doubt. Carrying the rest of my champs, that's what he's about. Many have fallen to his Hellraiser attack, and let me tell you, it's pretty OP, no cap. As always, let me tell you my favorite thing about the game, and that's leveling up my champion so the opposition, they can maim. Oh, and while you're here, I've got some news. There's new champions being worked on, look at these dudes! And now the time has come, a call to action. Links in the description, come pick a faction. If you're new around these parts, you'll also get some loot. 50,000 silver, 50 gems, 5 mystery shards, and 1 energy refill to boot. Oh wait, you thought I was done? You'll also get 1 day XP boost, 1 clan boss key, and a free champion for your fun. Check her out, her name's Hexweaver. And just like this poem, she's an overachiever. Click here to claim your extra rewards for the next 30 days only. I hope you enjoyed my poem. I'm gonna go eat some macaroni.
No hard feelings, bro.
I could save him. They sound fucking upset, though. Rocket though. I don't think they fucking held it. Jacob, what the fuck, bro?
Yeah, sorry about that. One of our rocketers decided he's gonna rocket the wall right in front of us.
He's banned
from rocketing now.
I think he hit the fucking person crouching because it doesn't actually show him as crouching.
Probably.
I hope they're coming back with gear on.
Oh, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please.
The time he tries to rocket me. I'm fucking sad right now, you don't understand how pissed I am. 3 raids in a row, this cunt's rocket killed me. Banned from rocketing, yeah, he's on the no rocket list. So fucking flexing, like, where do I shoot? I'm like, just shoot a fucking rocket. I just made a play.
Yeah, nice.
I picked up your friend's Tommy. Yeah, they've sealed. I mean, that was pretty fucking funny, but for all intents and purposes, I'm still solo. I mean, I lost one kit and I gained one kit, so after that, I just kind of dabbed out for a while. Started making my way around the map looking for a bit of trouble, and then I ran into these 2 guys who were fully kitted, just camping this dude's base. Naked with a gun? Go off, King. Oh, you're dead, dude. Yeah, it's a nice try. Alright, these 2 guys were way out in the open, so I had to come up with a plan to draw them over my way. And killing this naked probably should just do the trick.
Hey,
five meds. Just gonna hold for his friend to come back. Where I just saw someone there. I got them in the end. Set a course for home. Fuck yes. Woo. Holy shit. Dude. Solo's nerve-wracking. Solo's nerve-wracking, guys. Woo. This is what it is to be alive, boys. This is what it is to be alive. Fuck yeah. Fucking Hazzy bandages and an LR. Oh, I fucking whiffed on that first guy a little bit. Holy shit. Here's my base. Still got building proof. I haven't been home in fucking hours. Oh, I left every door open. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. I got a bank, bro. That was bad. That was really bad shooting. Four times, it was kind of closest range and shit. Oh, and the trees, man. The trees are your friend when you're solo. To get it home and stuff. You don't want to run out in open fields. You have to when you gotta, but when you got some nice trees, run through them. Well, we were on our way to the heli, but that was too much loot to just take to them. I wouldn't even be able to loot their stuff if I won. So, you know, I'd like to have guns to play with, so it's smart to bank them. Crash site's still there. I wonder if they'll stick around to farm the heli. Or for PvP, that's coming their way, obviously. Honestly, I don't even really need anything from these guys anymore. But I feel bad if I just suddenly just randomly leave the team. the fire went out on the map. Sorry, Porky. You looked right at me, mate. You had your chance. Pretty sure I built, like, here somewhere. Could dump these extra guns. Yep, there she is. All right, let's bank. Was that them? Thought I heard one to the left as well. I'm not sure. Oh, they said flushing some bloke towards me. He might have gone this way. Come on, that's got to be bait. Oh, they yellow and black suit? I saw them flying around, it wasn't you guys.
Oh, there we go.
That one's Hazzy. Fucking, this is what's up, man. This is luxury. Boom! Oh, airdrop. Oh, hey, one full dead. Are you wounded? Oh yeah, I got you.
Yeah. Right, we have no low grade, we just got bandages. It's kind of fucking sad.
Yeah, take two meds off me. Here you go. Oh, he has a friend. Dead, mate.
A fucking mini copter, mate.
Yeah. These are the guys I've been seeing flying around. It was that Jack guy again. This is four meds for you.
Dude, that's Jack in there, you reckon?
It is, yeah.
Oh, we're looted.
What?
I mean, AK?
Oh, fuck yeah, thanks, bro. Oh, I say no to AKs. Do you need some meds?
Yeah, I need some meds, please. Please.
Alright, what do you...
Two spare AKs on me. Fuck, living large. Yeah, I'm the bumblebee. Swatted him out of the sky. Hit him with the fucking fly swatter. What's up? Yeah, not bad.
God, it's terrible.
M39 with the four times, bro. M39 with the four times. Ooh, so this Jack guy must be a real nuisance to these guys because they know of him. And he's the guy who came over here and took shots before and I lasered him with the Tommy. And these guys are just giving me... I kind of feel bad for him, bro, getting raided. There's a duo. Yeah, four rockets.
Yeah.
Make sure that guy who rocketed before isn't the rocketer.
Yeah, nah, he's not even on that.
Oh, your car's probably gonna get blown up. Push it away.
Yeah, that was our base as well.
Get out of here!
Oh man, there goes a duo. Poor guys. I feel bad for him. Yeah, bro, I'm fucking not getting jumped from up top.
Yeah, that's my base. We gave it away. Apparently we gave the base away.
Holy
slack.
Shit.
Oh. Takes the meds for him, that's for sure.
Yeah, damn.
No, bro, where are those meds out here?
Yeah, opposite on that.
Is there a research? Oh my god, there's a research table. I'm getting a gate and a wall right now. Is there a wall in one of these boxes? I thought I saw one.
There you go, mate.
Let me in, bro. Fucking Jesus! My knee got off rack so bad. Oi, your low grade issues are over.
Yeah, I fucking realised. I think we're leaving after this anyway, so.
Well, leaving the server.
Yeah, if I'm alright, we'll come back next while though.
Oh, yeah.
Are you, mate, you plan to stay the rest or did you go?
Oh, I plan to stay until I can't stay no more. I'm doing alright solo.
Yeah, I fucking see that one, eh?
Yeah.
Currently call it solo at the moment, but you know.
Oh, dude, the way I paint the picture is like, I help you out, you help me out, fucking, you know. I'm living in my own base with key locks and shit. I feel like a mercenary, you know?
Yeah, you live by yourself, so pretty much.
Yeah, it's the age old debate that's been raging on since I first started solo survival when I used to roll around with... You know, like make friends with neighbors and shit like that. I mean, you don't want to get offline by your neighbors, do you? Every fucking time you do a solo.
You know, you're exactly right
for
that one.
That's why we're telling you guys to online us, because we want that to happen.
Yeah, then we went for the online, but like, it got rushed.
Swifty!
Yeah, that's fun.
Hey, Jack.
How are we doing, boys?
Yeah, pretty good. Look, mate, we'll let you have your base back. We just want to win.
That's a joke.
I mean, you guys...
You can't say I killed at Millie before.
You guys did say you were getting off after this raid or wipe or whatever, so you may as well just give him everything, Buck, and, you know, let the poor bloke cat continue on.
Yeah, go on then, boys.
Oh, Jack, mate, this is not that poor of a bloke from what I've seen today. A bit of a fucking combat
guard,
I'd say.
Oh, oh, they got doing
shit. We're getting raided again, boy.
No, what are we shooting this for? What are we doing?
Let us out. Oh my god. Dead.
Oh, where's your crack, bro?
Both of them, bro. Both dead. There's all your loot back. Oh, this guy's fucking loaded. Well, I got quite a fucking run home, so... Thanks, bro. Do you guys want this heli?
Nah, you can have it.
Oh. Nah, it's all good. Can I just have fucking some low grade to get it out of you?
Yeah, I got
another fucking
20 or something.
I
reckon you could get some ride
there.
Yeah.
Is there a SAM site there?
No.
Good time, good times. Oh shit! Better warn your buddy.
Fuck, don't crash.
Nah, I'm a good pilot, bro. There you go. Fucking Jesus! Well, I feel like I fucking kind of saved him there, so... Huh? Spoils of war right here. Either my foot just touched metal or someone touched metal. So after banking and spending some time doing some solo things, the very same clan hit me up again and asked if I could accompany them on a raid. I said, sure thing. Hell, why not? I was getting good loot out of it. But as it turns out, there was actually a raid going on in the same place they had raided earlier. So we went to investigate. Come here. Come here, Donnie. Come here, Donnie. Put that on. And loot his body. I'm looking. Dead.
Let's go off, mate.
Close one, dude. I had to kill another one. He was camping. There's probably another one here too, just saying.
Hey!
G'day, mate. Told you there was another one over here.
Look, stop creeping in the bushes, buddy. You need to stop that there. Oh, well.
I don't know what gun he had.
Oh, I just witnessed a North Korean execution. Creepers with pump actions, bro.
Was that thing, oh? Yeah.
Yeah, look, he had a pump action.
Yeah. They must live right here.
Get away from him.
Jump on in.
Oh, no. It's like a shocker chat. It's like a jump scare or something.
Welcome to my base.
Oh, this is cozy.
This is my dump base. Yeah. Four satchels, it's pretty worth.
Yeah, that would be pretty
My other base is fucking stacked,
though. Ah, we're
Where is that?
Q11.
Do you know where that is?
Q11, mate. It's in Q11.
Oh, yeah?
You got any low grade in that bag, funny chance?
I might. I know I've got animal fat, but, you know, it's across the map.
Raiding into it then? Or?
Don't put us in that episode,
please. Don't trap us now, please.
Where are the rest of the... Oh, it's just us fucking three. Holy shit. Oh, actually, I know of a base. I'm going to mark it. L13, top right. Probably should have bought explosive bullets for doors, bro. Otherwise, we're going to have two rockets on shooting doors.
Oh, they're too cool. Yeah, strap it on there. Whack it down.
Hey, man.
G'day.
Hey, guys.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
Hey, this is one of them.
How's it going?
Yeah. Oh,
am
you
I?
Live here.
Yeah, can I go inside?
Sure.
Fuck. We got him.
My finger.
No, all we got in here is boxes of charcoal. Trust me.
We want low grade. We need low grade.
Yeah, I want mine some low grade.
Ah, man, we're coming in, mate. I need that low grade.
What? Hey, no. Boys, let me mate spawn.
Nah, we need it.
Come on. Let me mate spawn. Come on.
We need low grade, man. Spawn. And
sure.
Fast.
You want some low grade? I'll give you low grade. I'll give you a suck as well, grade. Please. I'll give you whatever you want. Wait, what are you boys' names? I'm just wondering because one of you sounds very sexual. Hey, boys, come on. Have some conversation at least.
G'day, mate.
That's the end of conversation.
Oh, g'day, big fella. What's going on?
Not much. Just.
Ooh, it's a nice day. Okay. Oi, boys. Okay, I'm gonna be naked, alright? Trust me. I'm naked.
You're not naked!
Hey. Let me talk. Oh, wow.
Fuck, you got a box of metal frags in here.
I have to cover up me titties,
you're
boys.
You're fucking stacked.
Come on.
What the fuck, you liar? Where's the low grade?
Let me get the low grade. Hold on. My dumbass cunt mate is fucking calling me. Here you go. There's the low grade.
Give me the low grade.
There's 160.
Yeah, there's another
range. One box of charcoal.
Look above you right here. Look at this. Look at this box right here. This one.
Got that much gunpowder on me.
Yeah, listen to this card. All we got is a box of charcoal. They always lie.
I mean, they did have a box of charcoal.
He said that's all we had. He's a liar.
Yeah, they didn't mention the sulfur. The box of sulfur.
All right, this is where I keep going. Good luck.